Yeah, I think I'm even better in shape than last week, so top 10 is possible. And especially the course I like. Other years I had also some good results here, and I think the crowd will help us.
I wish to be back on the podium and yeah, to get back to my level. So I have one more opportunity here in Novo Mesto in a course that I like.
I like this track, it's very technical, and I'm looking forward to the race.
When you have the steep climbing, but the rest was much better. So
I made 11, I jump up to 8.
Hey! So much, eh? You're backwards.
We'll be right back.
was confident to make a good result today, but unfortunately I made a small mistake in the rock garden, and I crashed with the fences. I crashed with my head, with the helmet, to the fences. Since that on, after the first lap, that happened. So I start to feel a little bit sick and dizzy. So I lose the balance in some laps, and you know, we have to check a little bit here in the neck, because I hit really strong, really hard with the fence, with the helmet. Luckily I had the helmet. Today we got a good lesson. Always the helmet, security helmet, because probably without the helmet I couldn't make this talk.
I was more or less never getting in the rhythm, struggling, and in the end I blew up a little bit, so even fall back to position 16. So it was not really my day. I think also the level of today was high and everything was close together, so you could win a lot of positions in the end, but also lose easy.
It was an amazing race for me. It is my best result. I'm very happy, and thank you, our team.
I'm very happy with my first World Cup podium ever. It was such a nice race. I had a good rhythm from the start on and was riding with Chinky the first few laps, and then I keep my rhythm. I stayed relaxed. I enjoyed riding with my big 99. Was the best choice on this technical World Cup track, and in the end was fourth place for me, first podium. I'm very happy.